I think it's the gyro unit. What do you think?
I wonder if we shouldn't try and rewire
it. No, I'd replace the whole unit rather than try to repair it.
With a 10?
Use an XX50 if we have any in stock. The double X's have a longer lifespan.
The 50 may not fit in here.
Or maybe you can shift the integrator unit further up into the cavity.
I'll try.
Balanced servo again?
Yeah, she fell over this afternoon. I think it's a sensor. But if it's a central unit, we'll have to open her up.
Well, you get a confirmation before you do that. What's he in for?
Central malfunction.
Another one?